And this legend I'm about to introduce is no less extraordinary, ladies and gentlemen. Hailing from Motor City. Dazzled and delighted audiences, open doors for performers of color all over the world. Close friend of Duke Ellington, ladies and gentlemen. Now it is rumored that the song Satin Doll was inspired by the Duke seeing her across the bar in her satin gloves. And this performer is about to perform to that very song. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the one and only Miss Toni Elling! Toni Elling. Keep it going, ladies and gentlemen, for Toni Elling. Oh my God. So, thank you so much, Toni. Oh my God.